What's good YouTube? I'm God Nat and today we're back with another video. As I'm sure you guys will see from the title of this video, today we are shopping for basics, we're looking for essentials. Now, as I said previously, I know I get a lot of comments all the time of you guys asking me to please show you all the online shopping I do. Now, summer is quickly approaching, hence why I'm going on so many shopping sprees recently so that I can change up the wardrobe. Now, when it comes to summer clothing, I want to make sure stuff's light as well as stylish. Now, you guys know I love designer clothing. I go on huge Gucci, Balenciaga, Fendi shopping sprees all the time. However, it's important to have a good balance when it comes to building your wardrobe. Now, one of the number one places that I go to pick up my basics, so that may be hoodies that I'm gonna layer or t-shirts that I'm gonna layer, or even track pants, which is one of the most crucial parts of an outfit. There's one brand I go to every single time, and that's a brand called Essentials. Now, I'll be completely honest with you guys, I've been a bit selfish when it comes to this brand because I don't typically promote the fact that I shop there. Main reason being is the stuff sells out incredibly quickly. But this time round, I got in contact with Essentials, who was able to send me through a care package of their latest collection, their fifth collection, which is dropping tomorrow at 10 a.m. Eastern time. I'll make sure it pops up on screen right now what time that is, British summertime. But the number one way to make sure that you don't miss out on their drop is by clicking the link that I'm gonna have in the description, where you can subscribe to get an email sent to you as soon as the drop lands. Now, what you guys may not realize is Essentials is the brand that I'm wearing at the moment. You can see I'm wearing their pink hoodie, extremely lightweight. The quality is incredible. And what makes Essentials even better and why it is one of the best kept secrets out there is the pricing is ridiculously affordable, hence why it sells out so quickly. My favorite part of their fifth collection is hands down their hoodies as well as their track pants. Now, personally, whenever I pick up a pair of track pants, I tend to head over to the tailors and get a taper fit. Now, the best thing about the Essential track pants is they already come with a taper fit. You can see from the bottom, they're tight around the calves and then they loosen up a bit around the thigh section. You've got zips on the pockets, which for me is a lifesaver. I'm always carrying my phone, wallet, car keys in my pockets. As you guys can see, I've got a bunch of Essentials clothing here. They come in a wide variety of colors, so no matter what, there's something there for you. Now, when speaking to Essentials, I wanted to make sure that I could hook up my subscribers when doing this video. So after having a few conversations with them, I've managed to hook you guys up with a 10% discount. All you have to do is use the code GODNAT10 on the Essentials website as soon as it drops. But I will warn you, you do have to be quick as this stuff sells out incredibly quickly. Typically it sells out first week with ease. So that wraps up some of the online shopping that I've done. I've plugged you guys on the best place to get your basics. So be sure to use that GODNAT10 discount code when checking out so that you can save 10% off of your order. But now let's make our way to Central London so we can go do some shopping. Let's jump in the GT, let's make our way to Central. All right guys, so we've just got to Central London. Before we go into Harrods and do some shopping, first things first, we're gonna head to Balenciaga on Sloane Street again, where we were the other day. Now, I'm wearing this hoodie at the moment just for the sake of wearing it to come up here. It's not actually what I planned on wearing for the day. What I planned on wearing was a hoodie that I bought from Balenciaga previously, but I decided the same day that I bought it to wear it out clubbing. And then stupidly, I took it off in the club, went back to the table and the hoodie was gone. So today we are going back to Balenciaga to spend another 600 and something pounds on the same hoodie that I've bought before and lost, happily supplying these people who for whatever reason are going to clubs without a hoodie, leaving with a hoodie. I don't know, it doesn't make any sense to me. I don't get it. But we're just about to get to Balenciaga, so let's go in. Let's see if they got this hoodie in stock and in my size. If so, I'll try it on the change room, just show you guys which hoodie it is, and I'll probably put it on straight away. I'm riding in my film. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. Oh, these are way too strong. I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. Alright guys, as mentioned before, this is the Balenciaga hoodie in grey that we're going to be trying on. We've had it before, I know what it fits like, but just show you guys what it fits like, so let's try it. Just as we tried before, super fire, clean fit. Goes without saying, it's a pickup. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Was it worth copping twice? I don't know, a huge L that we took, but it happens. Let's get it. I'm doing a show, I back soon. Alright guys, so we just left the Balenciaga store. I put the hoodie on straight away because it just goes better with the fit that I'm wearing today. So we're about to go into Harrods next so that we can go look for some essentials like you see from the title of this video. So we're mainly trying to focus on kind of accessory stuff. And there's some sunglasses I want to have a look at, some aftershave, some face cream. A few bits that we want to have a look at, so we'll go into Harrods and see what they've got. Now, as you guys probably remember, we uploaded a vlog a few days ago where I spoke about brand building secrets, which is the 6-part series that I've put together for you guys that teaches you how to create a £100,000 per year business. Now, a lot of people wanted some more information about what it is. I've got a video on the website. There'll be a link in the description which takes you directly to the website, which explains exactly what brand building secrets is all about. But essentially, I've broken down the business model into 6 steps where it teaches you all of the basics that you need to know so that you can go out there for free and start building your very own business that can build you a healthy amount of income. Now, what many of you aren't aware of, especially those of you who haven't enrolled in Brand Building Secrets yet, is I'm also putting together a test group where I'm gonna take a handful of people to undergo an intensive course with over 100 lessons on it, where you'll learn every single part of a business model to give you the best possible chances of having success. The only way that you can become a member of this exclusive test group is by ordering yourself the Brand Building Secrets USB that's gonna contain this 6-part free video series. If you wanna go ahead and get your hands on that, there's a link in the description below. Let's go into Harrods, let's do what we do best. Let's go spend some money. Smoking in Kelly Best, riding the biggest jet. I got a bigger check. I used to call collect. Alright guys, so as you see, they don't have any millionaires on display, but I spoke to someone, they said there's only one showing in stock. Black sold out, green sold out, white sold out, but they've got one showing in red. So fingers crossed they have it in stock. Normally when it says that there's one in stock, it means they don't actually have it. It's still showing on the system, but it's already sold, so fingers crossed they've got it. We'll see what it looks like. Alright guys, so they had them in the red. I personally think they're fire. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Yeah. Austin's been hating on them. I think they're drip. I think they dropped with the outfit wavy. We got the red on the Gucci pants. And then we got the red on the millionaire. So I think it goes without saying these are a cop. So let's run up some racks on these sunglasses. Then let's go check out Dolce. You can never be. The world is mine, actually. All you little niggas work for me. I bought a tank, nigga, masterpiece. My chopper shooting like an. Alright, guys. So staying true to form, we copped. We got to put them on straight away. Yo, these are fucking big drip. These are big drips. So, staying true, we had to cop and put them on straight away. Let's go see Dolce & Gabbana now. They got some cargo pants that I seen online that I really want to pick up. They look super fire, so we're going to go see if they got those in stock. If they do, we'll try them on. Find they fit well, then it's definitely a cop. On the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aim right at stage like a laser tag. All right, guys, so here we got the Dolce & Gabbana cargo pants. Like a camo print with the kind of orange straps on them. I think they're super fire. They're a bit of a different material than I thought they were going to be. I thought they were kind of like a shell pant. They're a bit more like a cargo style. But we'll try them on, see what they fit like. If they fit well, then it goes without saying that we're copping. All right, guys, so I was literally just about to try these on, and they just told me that this one with the belt is a different one to what I thought it was. They do come in a different material with an elastic waistband. And if they're going to check if they've got those in my size, if they do, then we'll try them on. Like I said before, they fit well. You lot already know what we're gonna do. Okay guys, so these are the actual ones with the elastic band. That's still pretty similar print, slightly different, but an elastic waist, different material. So let's try these on, see what they look like. All right guys, here we go. These are the Dolce elastic waist ones. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I think these are fire. Yeah, I don't even think I got a debate. You can let me know what you think, but it goes without saying I'm copping. Alright guys, so we're at the steakhouse. I know, don't attack me in the comments, yeah? I understand in the last video I said that I was gonna go get a steak as a cheat day, and today is the next day after I filmed that and I'm getting a steak again. But listen, yeah, special occasions, I'm uploading more frequently. Let's just be happy about that. The 90-day transformation video is coming out regardless, yeah? Even if I'm on a big belly flex still this summer, I'm still uploading the video. 90-day transformation will come regardless of me eating this steak today. But aside from trying to go gym and work out more, I'm also trying to look after my skin a bit better. Like, I've never really paid it much attention. So what I'm doing is once every 2 weeks I go and get a facial at a spa. And I'm also gonna go downstairs today and pick up some La Mer face cream. From what I'm told, it's the best. Like, normally just slap a bit of body lotion on my face and then we're good to go. But this summer I'm trying to be good looking, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be in shape, trying to have perfect skin. For the time being, let's just enjoy this steak. All right, guys, I want to highlight something, yeah? They've given me 2 portions of chips. Why? Because I'm sitting here with Austin, they're probably assuming he's probably eating more. No, incorrect. She's eating 2 portions of chips. Why? I'll let you make your own judgment. Yeah. In the trap, hanging places that you can't go. Glock 40, he got smoky at a Draco. 1,000 nights on that corner eating egg rolls. Bad bitch, Puerto Rican, look like J-Lo. Whoa. They try to store me, I ain't better. Alright, guys, so after spending £450 on some face cream, that brings this vlog to an end. I've had enough of Harris for today. At the point that I'm spending that much on face cream, I realise things need to come to an end. Yeah, I'm finished with that. I can't stay here, things get even more out of control. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, be sure to smash the like button, be sure to subscribe, be sure to comment. As you guys seen in the last video, I announced it was a £500 giveaway. The winner will be appearing on screen right now. So massive congratulations to you for winning that giveaway. We're gonna do another £500 giveaway. All you gotta do is smash the like button, as I said, leave a comment, make sure you're subscribed to me, make sure you're following me on Instagram, which is god_nat. If you enjoyed this video, show this video as much love as possible, and I'll do my best to upload another video next week. Let's get it.